We've been taught in Reclaim Niger project that coming out first, it's even winning on its own. Regardless of odds, regardless of intimidation, discrimination, women should come out as free citizens of Nigeria to participate in politics and also governance.
But one pe wa ti a de bere sini jo so aso yepo o je ka mo bi pe gbogbo obirin to ba nse oselu ko ni asewo gbogbo won ko ni oni eko ile gbogbo won ko lo de pe ese mo jagidi jagan oni won wa fun so won tun je ka mo nipa eto isuna won tun to wa sona gbogbo ba se le rin ti won kan ni tawon okunrin o ni ma fi juju bo wa loju.
I learned some lessons. Women in politics, how they balance their political role and their wife role.
You know, we always talk about finance, that finance is the problem of women when we are participating or contesting. They taught us so many things on how to make resources, to get resources for election. And we went all out. And to the glory of God, these women, the two of them, cannot say they didn't have enough money to do the election.
Few of us that are always shocked with men, we always believe violence sometimes can go a long way. But being involved in this program, I've been able to say that you can do a lot of things successfully without being violent. And there are ways you can really quench even men with violence without even talking. Most people who saw me as threat will now see me as being part of an organization that is highly recognized nationwide. Now we have been able to see ourselves, we are trying to see ourselves, that you can be in another party and still work for your co-women in another party without playing an anti-party game, and you will still get to where you're going. You still get to what you want. Reclaim Nigeria has really gone a long way, even if we are not there yet where we want, which is the 50-50 thing. But we are somewhere. We are no more that child that was crawling. We are trying to walk now. We are standing on our feet trying to walk. And I believe one day we will get there.
When I went to the Reclaim Niger program last year, I have to call my women throughout this state. I went to each president of each local government. I taught them that we just have to belong to a political party of our choice. That program, the first one I attended, inspired NCWS throughout the state. So I want to appeal to Reclaim Niger and some other NGOs that can fund this type of a thing so that our women could raise up their heads.
Each time, members of our organization, I mean Form 1, Ekiti State Chapter, each time they attend the program of Reclaim Niger, they come back to our general meeting, whereby they used to tell us the community life project, Reclaim Niger, is interested in women participation in politics. And they want to encourage women to have confidence to face political challenges in the society, especially at the grassroots. I never thought of becoming a politician, even after retirement. But because of what I had from our members who are beneficiaries of this project, gave me the confidence, gave me the courage when I was called upon to be a deputy gubernatorial candidate.
Since about 2 years ago, that bringing in women to the leadership of the party. And I could see that this thing is working through my own and others, that we are now many in the party leadership. I give a good kudo to the Reclaim Niger for the job well done. We signed a petition to each party leaders that we women, we want to attain our 35% affirmative. Even we want more women in leadership positions.